many more times is this fucking thing gonna be disconnecting? People, fuck that. What the hell? Can't even freaking do that. Bullshit. Invitation sent. It's like the third time today, or was it the second? I don't know. For sure there's gonna be three separate video files for this one single stream. Good thing going and you can't make it happen. Because some fridge would not stop making noises and using up electricity to a point where it restarts the whole freaking internet. I'd rather it aimed at some other devices that I'm not using, which actually aren't many.
On the 45 going south, there's been a major accident that's clogging the entire freeway. It's like a war zone.
Looks like the diversion worked. They've changed their course. Convoy should be here in moments.
Let's get to work.
Take your positions, fellas. Move.
Tackle ready. Trucks ready. On your mark, Dallas.
There.
I see the transport now. Get ready. Just a few seconds now. Don't mess this up.
Wait. He's holding it like an assault rifle.
Get ready. Any second now.
Get him!
Get him!
That armored truck got rammed good.
This
Let's
is tight.
Move out.
Watch your head.
Stop.
Okay, remember the plan. Extract the gold, move the gold, set the smoke screen, set the trap, escape. Let's go.
Hole in one. Straight through the roof.
Stop.
Attention!
C4 applied! Stand back! Perfect! Safe set!
Guys, nice! The garage doors! Murkies! The gold is inside the safe! Drill it open!
Doors in place.
Hey, Jay!
Keep those butchers in check, guys.
Keep looking for security cameras and shoot them down!
Hold the fort.
Jay, follow me!
To crabbing, it's so close.
Personnel in check, guys.
Hurry! Faster! Faster!
Whatever they
keep cool, guys. Bane, you got the trucks ready?
drops in sight.
Down now. Get down on the ground, you bastard.
I'm at 61. Hold in place.
We can go and get more, or we settle for this.
Pour gas on those tires.
Get the canisters.
Need to block that eye in the sky.
Okay, fix the gas cans for the trap and the tires.
Show what he got that cam for, but he did it. Whoops. Didn't see that one. Sorry, my man.
don't look too well.
Didn't take any health damage this whole freaking heist.
Come on, fellas.
In itself is pretty amazing. Downed once. Wait, when Niles got downed. Shit, that's cool.
Nicely done, gentlemen. We're set for life. But maybe you want to put another hit just for the action.
That is cool. Caliph. Nice. I like this one. So, all the better.
Boat is pool repair?
Bonjour, it's Michel, over at Keel Street. The pipes, you know, the ones you've supposedly fixed, they're leaking again.
Sorry to hear that, sir. We'll send our guys over right away.
Yeah, you hurry.
They bought it! Let's drain the place!
Suit up, load him, get to work.
Don't think my friend's coming, though. There's only those people and the kitchen people, and probably the one inside as well. Yeah, that's the one inside.
See me when you're done, right?
We're gonna take it all.
business.
Down now.
Don't move. Nobody move. Down on the ground.
Stay down, everyone.
Stay the fuck down. All of you. Stay down.
Stay down, everyone.
Stay down, people.
Stay down.
Stay down, everybody.
Tie six people. If we used every cable tie.
Here we go. They've got a pretty secure system here. Guess you just can't be too careful these days. Keep going, guys. No one see you yet.
Yo, Wolf, come with me. Stay down, people. Stay down, people. Stay down, everybody.
Stay down. Everybody, stay down. Stay down. Everybody, stay down. Nobody move! Everybody stay down! Stay down, everyone! Everybody stay down!
The cops are inside. Silent kills people.
They're not actually stay inside down, when he says that they are inside.
Everybody stay down! Nobody move! Everybody stay down! Stay down, everyone! Stay down!
Well done, still calm and no alarms.
Nobody move! Stay down, everyone!
Keep going, guys! No one's seen you yet!
Nobody move! Down. Stay down,
I think
everyone.
The cops are calling the house. They're probably onto us.
Everybody, stay down. Stay down.
The cops sent another car. You know how to deal
Nobody
with them.
Move. Stay down.
I'm gonna make a quick check for a crowbar.
Everybody stay down!
Not in here.
Nobody move!
Hey, chains! Tag along!
Alright!
Everybody stay down! Stay down! Stay down, everyone!
They're inside.
Stay
Take
down.
Them out quietly.
I see him.
Stay down, everyone!
Crowbar down
Nobody
in here.
Move!
Alright.
Well done, still calm and no alarms.
Not bad,
everybody
not bad.
Stay down!
Stay on the line, guys. We want to keep this quiet.
Stay down! Nobody move!
Twenty seconds.
SWATs are driving in from the west on Pacific Drive.
Everybody stay down!
I'm tapping in on the police radio frequency. It sounds like they're preparing an assault.
Hey, Wolfie, come with me.
No, actually, I'm gonna find a hose. Wherever it is.
Calm down, boys! There's a police assault coming in about 30 seconds!
It's not here or there.
You need a crowbar! 20 seconds left!
It's in a pretty terrible position, but considering the assault wave started just now, I think it's manageable. Oh, I can pull through here, and that's cool. Terrible of me to do. Nice dodge, but I mean, what you really did was just jump closer to me.
You are. silent fucking civilians. Stay where you are.
Can I do it from inside? No, 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 it's a tough one. Gotta do it from here. I was actually aiming for the shield.
Whoa! Follow me, quickly! Hey, Wolf! Come with me! Good, it's fine. We're having this under control. I don't want to shoot that civilian around. Shit.
need to pull it back.
Probably the same one, yep. The key going for the same one. Ah, I made it.
It's a bulldozer!
Bulldozer! Bulldozer!
Watch out, bulldozer!
Bulldozer!
Oh, that's another. Okay.
Hey Dallas, follow me quickly.
That happened. Make it. He just fell down. Stretch.
Here it is.
Last gate. Crack it open.
I probably shouldn't use the AK-47 for this map. The next time I'm gonna play.
Well done, guys. We're set for life.
Not the best choice in the world.
Got more jobs lined up for you. See you at the safe house.
See you at the safe house. I'll show you the plan.
Kalima has arrived. Taxman is here.
Corporation. He's selling them a server with some vital data. We screw him over, snaps both Taxman and the server. With those, we'll make a $25 million hack. Alex, crane ready?
Crane ready.
Okay, guys, at the right point, disrupt the deal. Then, Alex lifts the limo out of there. Ready now?
Ready now.
Remember, we need both Taxman and the server people. Scare him and make him go into the limo once we've confirmed that he has the server on him.
Oh no, I didn't change my weapon. We're fucked.
The customer is just blocks away now. 2 minutes.
Didn't change my weapon.
I count two guys.
How could I have been so careless? Thank you. I'll be the last one standing, then we're gonna be having a lot of trouble. So I hope that I'm not gonna be that.
Helicopter inbound. Oh no, they will see Alex. Hide.
That one guy has got the M308, so that's good news. No, place it here.
Careful now.
Yay.
Guys, it fell short. He's on the balcony. Let's go. Get the saw going. Cut through the roof and drag him out.
It's actually right next to the room. Oh my goodness. Lucky placement. Gotta make use of that. Must. Whoa. Oh. Don't jump me. Wait, where did he come from? It looked like he was just glitched through the fucking ceiling. Isn't exactly made for accuracy. If I don't want to stick around in here for too long, I'm better go in and help them with the cops in the room. Uh-oh, long reloading. didn't die. Come on. So good at running away from me. Son of a bitch. One of the barricades has been broken. I wish you could just remove the barricade that's been broken. Like the leftovers of it, and just replace it with the brand new one. That would be cool. The amount of borders you can carry is limited, so that wouldn't be like cheating. Maybe that would be kind of cheap, but at least that wouldn't be cheating.
Drop it! Drop it! Drop your weapon!
How many more seconds in that song? 8. Oh, you charged me. I could see it. Until they blow up this wall, I'm kind of safe in this room. I want to be the one to punch him. Rude. Not doing too terrible. No, I'll just stay. All right, I need someone to kill those snipers before I get any further. Bullet in the clip. He's blocking me. I could not get through the blocking of the enemy that was supposed to be there just in a few seconds.
Oh,
buddy. You look pretty far, huh?
This is as good as it gets. Come on. I actually made it, but that wasn't too much of a hurt. Oh, the guy's actually shooting the snipers, which is super good. Super glad. Nice. As long as there's at least one guy with the M308 in the server, we're good. Immediately. Three snipers there.
Now handcuff yourself.
Nice headshots though.
30 seconds.
Pretty consistent and quick. Why am I even at the windows? I mean, come on.
Jeez.
Oh yeah, bottom line. Computer, which is kind of good because we're keeping the enemies away from there by not being there, which is smart. See, there is. Now, for some reason, they're not blowing up the wall. I really miss playing this game so much. I know the feeling after not having played for a long time. I'm saying it too much and begin questioning your motives for not doing so for a long time. At least in my case. Yeah, I figured you'd be down. Oh.
Hey, Dallas, you don't look too well.
Good work, we're shooting.
Keep
Oh boy, this pawn again. Gotta go! He missed the jump. No! Oh my goodness, we actually did it. We finally blew up the wall, huh? I might make it though. They are going to kill the power at least one time. The second is not infinite yet. But given all the amount of smoke grenades and cops around there, I should not have been there to begin with. It would be pretty wise to just stay off and stay away from the room that we need to be in. But you don't really need to be in unless the power gets cut off. Earlier, which is good. Shooting snipers in this game would be so OP if this game had a third-person perspective. I'm surprised that they haven't used all the medic bag yet.
Hands up!
They just traded the guy into me and then telling the same guy to put his hands up immediately. Rude. Good guy or the bad guy? Roof access, right. Roof access? That shouldn't be hard to risk here. Wait, what? Oh, he got rescued. Never mind. Alright. Gotta get ready to leave. There's a sniper up there.
Get out!
Double kill. Okay. I got some health, I can risk it. Push harder, shoot better. Get richer. Why can't just make a smart jump? Oh, oh look, planks. There we go. Smart jump saves the day. Surprised I made it, but they get 47. Well, I did die, so technically maybe they which is not going to technicalities. Went down for some time, a few seconds, I suppose. It's the damn fridge again messing with my internet connection. Let's go with amp car with all that. If there was some sort of a accuracy upgrade for AK-47, not like the crew like the crew bonus for it, but the personal upgrade for it, it would be better for those long range shots. But now you just can't trust it. Whoa! So many in the reception area. But there's this main corridor one as well.
There should be 9 cameras. I'll do the countdown.
Any hidden cameras over there? Oh, there's only that one. Okay. I'll get this one. Surprising how many people still don't know that.
After you've drawn your guns, you gotta destroy the security cameras within 7 seconds, or the alarm will go off.
Well, I'm ready. Probably the one in the reception. Oh well. I like wearing my suit for this heist anyway. More than just some scrubs.
Alright.
Yeah, he's just floating in the sky. Very comfortable, that is. C4, you didn't knock off anything. Unless of course that was here. Oh, it was here. Smoke went all the way through the wall. Okay. Nice placement. It's gonna go off as soon as this thing is gonna explode. I mean, it's knocked away. Stay where you are. Talking to a dead guy. Okay, go on. I allow myself that much.
Come with me.
Tactical placement. Here before.
Where you are. Get down now.
A rescue team has been sent in to set the civilians free.
Oh my god, nice. Let me go.
Fuck me, bulldozer.
But out of scratch. Holy shit, that was close.
Watch out, bulldozer.
Oh fuck. When will I ever learn not to peek?
Bulldozer eliminated.
Excuse me. Would you like to be my friend?
Get down on your knees, pal. Down.
Now, put your cuffs on. Get right now.
How did I kill a civilian? Who did I kill? What? Should have known better coming down that hallway. I guess I was just too cocky with the whole not a scratch thing. Chase me. Oh boy. Came to my rescue. Oh, that guy's not gonna make it. That guy's not gonna make it here in one piece. Unless he survives for 1 minute. He actually rescued the guy who was handcuffed. That was amazing. Nice. You're too close, but nice. Pull through. There's been an explosion. Saludos, hi. Killing spray. How did I hit another civilian? How is that a thing? First try. Cool.
Start getting some blood samples. We need to validate them before we can leave.
Nice.
There are validation machines all over the place. Find a few and start validating blood samples. You can have several work on the way.
Here. Bulldozer. Wait, what?
call for the elevator. Once you have another valid in the blood sample, you can get out of there. Good. Now keep defending until the elevator arrives. I hope you've got two validated blood samples ready for extraction.
Reach for the sky. On your knees, sunshine. Now, get that cuffs on.
It stops automatically on every floor, then I gotta keep activating the system override. It's gonna take a while for the elevator to reach your floor.
How long do you think?
Put your hands in the air. Get down on your knees.
10.
Drop it.
193, and he's keep getting downed. Maybe that's just a coincidence. Maybe he's just not lucky.
You don't look too well.
I'm not gonna make it, that's too way, way too far. Why didn't you heal when you had a chance? 7 seconds is like down 3 times and more, if not. It would seem it's here. No way, this distance. She's serious. He's running around the corner. How could he not? Yeah. I'm just gonna assume that you don't know this map all that well. There's another taser. Shit. That ain't good. That's all, way better be close to the end, cause fuck. I can't make it out. Not with these weapons. Not remember difficulty, yeah, good excuse. I hear bulldozer stepping on.
Down.
Oh, nice. She's gonna be next.
knees. Now, cuff yourself.
10 seconds, guys. 10 seconds on the place. Make another assault. Yeah, it's Fox. Surely it was enough time for another one. Yes! I got all my teammates back from custody. Technically, just have to rescue the last one. Oh, that civilian's dead.